अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वीडियो लेक्चर इज़ फॉर क्लास टू। सब्जेक्ट इज़ काउंट डाउन एंड टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट पेज नंबर 24, हंड्रेड्स, टेंस एंड वंस। एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर इज व्हाट नंबर डज ईच एबाकस शो राइट इन द बॉक्स। एंड योर फर्स्ट पार्ट इज यू विल जस्ट काउंट दीज बीड्स एंड यू विल राइट द नंबर हियर। इन हंड्रेड्स कॉलम विल काउंट द बीड्स 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. There are 5 beads, so you will write here 5. In tens column, 1, 2. There are 2 beads, so you will write here 2. And in ones column, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 beads, so you will write here 7. Likewise, in second question, in hundreds column, there are 8 beads, so you will write here 8. In tens column, there are 5 beads, so you will write here 5. And in ones column, there are 4 beads, so you will write in ones column 4. And third part is hundreds column, 1, 2. 2 beads are there, so you will write here 2. In tens column, there are 9 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. 9 beads are in tens column, so you will write here 9. And in ones column, there are 7 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So you will write in ones column 7. And question number D is, in hundreds column, there are 6 beads, so you will write here 6. In tens column, there are 4 beads. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So you will write here 4. And in ones column, there is nothing, there is no beads, so you will write here 0. Now next part number E is, in hundreds column, there are 2 beads, so you will write here 2. In tens column, there is nothing, there is no beads, so you will write here 0. And in ones column, there are 9 beads, so you will write here 9. Next part, in hundreds column, 9 beads are there, so write here 9. In tens column, 6 beads are there, so write here 6. And in ones column, there is 1 bead, so you will write here 1. And last part is, in hundreds column, 7 beads are there, so you will write here 7. In tens column, 3 beads, so you will write here 3. And in ones column, there are 7 beads, so you will write here 7. So answer is 737. Please click subscribe and like buttons. Thank you.